it was different. When my son came out, man, I'm not gonna lie, actually, I cried from joy. It took me a little while to hit me that I'm like, wow, I'm his dad, you know? My daughter, man, she's real special. She's real loving, rubs my face. She tells me I'm handsome, you know, man? Like, she's only four and she owns me. You know, having these people that are super excited to see you all the time. I mean, like, every day they wake up, they're happy to see you. That's a good feeling, man. It's funny, man, how I got to the fatherhood program. I was thinking about, you know, going back to school and stuff. I just didn't really know how I was gonna do that. I'm in, like, the lobby waiting area. And they have a bunch of, like, flyers and stuff. If you're a father in Montgomery County, if you're thinking about education opportunities or, you know, becoming a better father, you know, call this number or email. Signed up that same day, and I was pretty stoked, man. Also, other people are looking at me, man. You know, my own friends are looking at me, my family's looking at me, my community's looking at me. So, you know, sometimes you're just doing what you're supposed to do. You inspire other people. For anybody out there that's thinking about it, you don't know what to expect, I say just give it a shot. Whatever barrier you have, just talk to them. And I've seen them work with other people. They'll find a way for you to get what you need.